this is your first Christmas as a married man, right?
Yes, it is.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, it is.
I cannot believe you're old enough to be married.
Me neither.
How? Look at your wedding photo. Oh my gosh.
It was an evening wedding, so as the ceremony was happening, the sunset was setting in the background, and when she came out and started walking down the aisle.
Yeah.
Best moment of my life.
Really?
I mean, everything stopped and blurred, and I saw nothing but her. Everything went around, and I immediately started to tear up, and it was really, I mean, it's hard to talk about because it's like,
crying again. Oh
yeah.
My gosh. Oh
yeah,
my
it was really beautiful. It was really, really beautiful,
yeah.
And I love her so much. She's here tonight, actually.
Oh, she's here?
She's here today, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Congratulations.
Hi, baby.
I am. Yeah, there she goes. She's walking off camera. That's so nice.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
Now, did you cry during your vows?
I kept it together. I my voice would crack a little bit here and there, but I kept it together. We wrote our own vows.
You did?
Yeah.
What did you write?
Well, of course, we talked about being faithful to each other, putting each other as number one. I can't believe I'm about to say this. So there was one that as I was writing it, I knew that this was something that I was saying to her. And in the moment it was beautiful because like I said, I just saw her, but it ended up creating a reaction and I forgot her father is like sitting right there. And I said, I vow to pleasure you. And it created that, but I kept going. I stopped myself. I mean, because I was like, because I want to make sure that I push those buttons every day, and it just kept going. And it was like, as I was saying this, and it was just this train that we couldn't get off.
I wish I was there. I literally would have tackled you and rolled you. I would have rolled you away and been like, okay, stop. Get the hook.
I'll tell you though, this came after, of course, all these beautiful romantic things.
Right.
I mean, it was still romantic, but I mean, I'm keeping my promise, so that's.
Right, okay. I hope her dad's not watching. Oh my God. What's her dad's name?
Chris.
Chris, turn off the TV. don't watch this. Don't watch this, yeah.